वॉक किया नहीं, बट मैं हाई स्ट्रीट फिनिक्स में हूँ और आप मेरी अगर पीछे देख सकते हैं तो बहुत ही सुंदर डेकोर है. इट्स वेरी ड्रीमी, वेरी ब्यूटीफुल. देर आर यूनिकॉर्न्स एंड ऑल्सो इट्स ब्यूटीफुल एंड वी सॉ फोर वेरी ब्यूटीफुल ब्रांड्स एंड दे वॉक द रैम्प शोकेसिंग देयर न्यू कलेक्शन विच वॉज रियली नाइस. आई हैड फन. थैंक यू. आई एम वेयरिंग रितु कुमार ब्यूटिफुल एंड वेरी कम्फर्टेबल जम्प सूट. इट्स फ्रॉम हर कलेक्शन.
Sarya, what kind of clothes do you prefer wearing in summer? You just mentioned, you know, it's melting right now. So do you have a choice, like a summer outfit or something?
Yeah, I am a very moody dresser. So if I'm in a mood, then I go all out. Like I wear heels and dresses. And then I just sit at home and do nothing. So I hardly go out, but I prefer t-shirts and really comfortable clothing during summers. Light colors, I love white. My closet is full of white clothes. Yeah, that's what I like.
Right. Also, you mentioned you're shooting for a movie. Can you tell us what's keeping Sarya busy these days?
I'm shooting with Aditya Roy Kapoor, a film. Yeah, Anurag Basu film. And I'm having a lots and lots of fun on set. Anurag sir is amazing. He's such a spectacular director. I was telling somebody that it is so spontaneous with him. You just cannot come prepared or do your homework, nothing. Like, this is the first time I'm coming on set not knowing anything. I just come on set and just it's like being in a play. Like, the director tells you what he wants and then you go in front of the camera and you just improvise. I'm having a lot of fun.
So are you paired opposite Aditya Roy Kapoor?
Yes.
And have you seen his latest film, Kalam?
No, I haven't seen it because I was shooting. But I'm definitely going because my shoot got over.
Also, Avengers released today.
Oh no! So don't tell me that. I'm dying to watch the Endgame, but I'm not getting tickets. Please, mujhe koi free tickets de do Endgame ka.
So if there's any Bollywood actor you think could, you know, play the part of Captain America or Hulk or Thor, who would that be?
Listen, Captain America is my favorite. And
so one actor.
Last question, guys.
Chris.
One Bollywood actor who can play Captain America.
I think Varun Dhawan.
Sanya, you know, your last movie.
Voting ho rahi hai. Yes. Main. Which is very sad. In fact, you know what? It's so important for us to get out of our house and go and vote. ये हमारे हमारा मतलब एक हमें एक दिन दिया जाता है जिससे हम मतलब वोट करें और कुछ बदल सकें. ये हमारे हाथों में है. तो मुझे लगता है कि घर पे मत बैठिए, please go and vote.
Pearl Academy,
yeah,
and this show had the first round from our students.
Yeah.
It was work of our students, and our students have styled the entire fashion show.
Yeah.
And
I must tell you, the first one was by your students, and that was the best one. I just loved the colors. It was beautiful, and I think it was really nice. Like all the designs, all of them.
Thank you so much. Our students look up to you. One message for our students.
You know,
all aspiring to come into the creative industry.
Yes.
So what message for them?
I would just say be patient. Really, like, if you have the talent and you really trust in yourself and you have that confidence in yourself, just have a lot of lots and lots of patience, because good things take time.